Hello everyone, welcome to CAD Nest. I am Lloyd from Art Nagara branch. In this class I will tell you how to use utilities. And take a simple drawing. I will take rectangle like this and I will take again circle and go to utilities. It is a like a dimension tool. And first one, quick displays measurements of the geometry near the cursor in a 2D plan view. But we use like this: quick distance, radius, angle, area, volume. First, I will take a distance like this point to this point. This endpoint, the distance is 2080.7428. And again go to measures, take radius. So this radius is 389.93. And next again angle measures the angle, like this angle, the whole angle is 90 degree. Again we calculate the areas, take area and select this. The area value is 1834141.0285 and perimeter is 6805.9370. This is how we use the utilities tools. Thank you for everyone. Please watching our YouTube video. Please like, share and subscribe our CAD Nest YouTube channel. Thank you.